For Stargaze, as usual, don't forget leave like, it really helped me. Create all these tutorials already only for you. And of course subscribe. Let's get started. You can totally obtain totally free bookcases in several options. Option number one, go on the underground world, which look like so, and explore all this and abandoned underground places. Good idea, explore this stuff, press M button, go to the map and search the port picture. wait a second. Hey, I already find the first option. It is a here you can find only one type of bookshelf, which look like so. Obsidian bookshelf, as you can see. Second option, go to the dungeon, kill Skeletron, go to the dungeon, and here explore the dungeon. Here you can find four different types of bookshelf: blue dungeon bookshelf, green dungeon bookshelf, pink dungeon bookshelf, and only dungeon, I believe. No, gothic bookcase. Okay, four type, as you can see. Then another option, it is pirate invasion. Simply go in the video description, find how to obtain pirates, and very often this guy drops this golden bookcase. Sorry guys. Okay, another option, the cheapest one of bookcases. So in the dungeon, destroy different bookshelves with books, as you can see, like so, boom, and you must collect 10 book, at least 10. Okay, the cheapest recipe, it is use saw mill, how to obtain this crafting bench I already shown in previous video, 20 woods and 10 book. Place saw mill, stay near, and you craft the cheapest and the easiest bookcase, which you can extremely... Ooh, I like this stuff. It is classic, but it is workable. This stuff work as crafting bench, and I show free magic recipe for this stuff. Also, totally the same for as the recipe you can use for any other bookcases with another design. At this moment, we have much more different bookcases in Terraria, but I show you the cheapest option which you can find in the game at this moment. Anyway, after that, pay attention to this recipe. For Crystal Storm, we need Spell Tome, 20 Crystal Shard, 50 Soul of Light. For Cursed Flames, we need 1 Spell Book, 20 Cursed Flame, Soul 50 Soul of Night. For the Golden Shower, we need 1 Spell Tome, 20 Eye Whore, 20 Soul of Night. After that, stay near any bookshelves. And you can use all this recipe to craft your magic weapon. Easy. Any type of bookcases. I mean, not bookshelf, but bookcases, of course. Of course. Okay, golden shower. Oh, wow. Wow. No. Not kill this guy. I not want a problem with all this. Cursed flame. Oh my god. Seriously? Wow. Wow. And Crystal Storm. I love this magic already. Of course I not use mana because I'm a duty cheater in god mode. So that's why it is not work for me. I won't kill somehow. Hello, victim. Why are you? In the video description you find tons of other magic weapons and another similar stuff. Why not? I have idea, guys. In the video and of course subscribe if you want Terraria tutorials and tutorials about another popular sandbox games. Gold Shower. Ooh, the Cursed Flames. It is more powerful. Crystal Storm. Not very powerful, but very fast. Okay.